And this is our bachelorette. Say hi, Casey.
Can you turn that thing off?
And get your last week of being single undocumented? Not a chance.
Seriously, turn it off.
Yeah, I understand, but I asked for three beds and there's only two. Okay, thanks. I need a drink.
Let's get this vacation started.
I'm gonna have a pina colada. That's not fun, Jill.
Want. May I have a pina colada, please?
Well, don't be nervous. We're harmless.
Turn away.
So relaxing.
Here is to your freaking bachelorette!
To me!
Yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Oh, it's so good. We should have gotten it.
I think we need some shots. We're here to have fun.
What do you want?
Jill?
Yeah?
Are you having one? Delicious.
I'd like to make a toast. Casey, get out here, please.
Whatever happens tonight, know that we love you and we care for you. And I'm so proud of
you. Go to me.
What is it?
There's a bug in the toilet.
What does it look like?
I don't know. It's a bug.
His mother hates me. She thinks I'm ruining his life.
Well, of course she does. I mean, you're taking away her baby boy.
We live in the same building. She's making sure that you're not defiling him before marriage.
You know, it is weird that she's making him make you wait. I mean, how old school is she? Who is for marriage anymore?
Are here.
Are you seriously doing this?
We're doing this. Get your ass in there.
Yeah.
Are we almost there?
No. Is that the hill?
I don't know.
Okay, this doesn't look like anything on the map.
Ah, guys, I'm getting eaten alive out here.
Hello, beautiful.
Hi. You're home. Yeah. Why aren't you at work?
Well, I wanted to see you. I missed you.
I missed you too. So much.
You better have. How was it?
It was fun. It was a lot. I don't even know where to begin. What?
I have a surprise. Keep your eyes closed, okay?
Okay.
All right, that's it. Just move forward. Okay, no peeking.
You're really bad at this.
Shh. I'm trying to have a moment here.
If you're taking me to the bedroom, I need to shower first.
Getting warmer. And stop. You ready?
I
dug it out of my mom's storage last month, and I found a guy in the village that restores antiques. It was my father's before it was mine. I mean, for whenever we're ready.
It's beautiful, babe. That didn't take long.
I can call him later.
It's okay.
So? Do you love it?
I...
Aw, oh, damn. I'm sorry, baby. It's Chuck.
Tell him I say hi.
I want to hear all about your trip tonight, okay? Mwah. I promise, okay? Hey, Chuck. How you doing?
Thank you. Hey, Mrs. Kennedy. Where's the mister?
Working. Where else?
You serious? You just got
back.
Yeah, well, he's not the one on vacation.
Okay,
seriously, sweetie.
You need to sit Jared down, tell him this workaholic act needs to stop.
Yeah.
There are a lot of things we need to talk about. The ring. The ring and...
Just...
Honey, you're not still getting cold feet, are you? We talked about this.
No.
I just...
Okay, it better not be about that creep on the trip.
Kirsten!
I'm sorry, I'm just asking. I mean, hell, I feel guilty about it.
No, it's just... It's about a lot of things. You're back.
Hi, Mrs. Kennedy.
The bugs seem to like you.
Oh, yeah. I actually think that the insects over there prefer the taste of bug spray. So I was just doing laundry and I ran out of detergent before I left. Do you have some?
A woman doesn't run out of detergent.
Dmitri called. You haven't decided on the wedding band.
Yeah, I know. I just got back today. But I have it on my list to call him tomorrow.
And the caterer? And the florist? You have a deposit due for the dress, and Myrna won't finish the alterations until you pay it.
I know.
You know. And still you left on some trip with your friends.
Well, I'm back now. Who would have known weddings would be this hard, right?
Marriage is hard. Kids are hard. You know nothing of either. If you can't handle something so silly, so simple as a wedding, then I pray for my son. Don't forget your detergent.
This is it. We're here. You look beautiful. It's fine.
Oh, look at this rock. This is a rock.
Yes, I did.
We were hoping you'd stop by today.
Hi, Mr. Matheson.
Poor boy, he's been moping about for over a week. I don't think I've seen him this sad since Sylvia passed. So how was your trip?
Exhausting. It's good to be back, that's for sure.
Vacations can do that.
Do what?
Well, make you miss the little things. It's good to have you back, Casey.
Thanks, Mr. Matheson. It's good to be back.
Well, you two go have fun, and thanks for walking in.
Thanks. We will.
Come on, boy. Come on.
Come on. Come on, sir.
Please, enough, all right. I don't want to hear it anymore.
You're going to.
Mom, Casey and I are getting married. You need to start accepting it.
You're my son. The only good thing I have in this wretched world, and I will not just watch you make the same mistakes I did.
For the last time, Mom, my fiancé is not, nor has she ever cheated on me.
That's what I said about your father. Not good for you.
I've got to go. I'll see you later.
You're late.
I know. I'm sorry, babe. Work was...
Yeah.
Hey, Matt.
No. Come on. Dinner's getting cold.
So Chuck looks at this guy and he says, what are you fucking kidding me? Homeless Henry on 9th dresses better than you do. Then, babe, I swear to God, Chuck looks this guy right in the eyes and he says, get the fuck out of my office and don't come back till you buy a decent suit. Casey, you okay?
Yeah. I just... must have caught a bug or something.
Hey, where's your ring?
Oh, I wanted to clean it after the trip. It's just soaking in the bathroom.
Well, you know you gotta watch out where you put your ring in. It's white gold, so.
Jared, we need to talk.
Okay.
I've been thinking a lot about the wedding and about a lot of other things.
I know. My mom was telling me you're a little bit behind in the planning. She said she's totally willing to help.
It's not that. I just...
Babe, you sure you're all right?
Yeah. I just...
Hey. Casey, you all right?
I'm fine. I'll be out in a minute.
That didn't sound good.
Must be the food from the trip. You know me.
Well, I guess we're done with dinner.
Sorry.
Come on, let's get you to bed. Get you some rest. Touchdown. How you feeling now?
Better. I'd like you to stay.
You know, when I got a place here to help my mom with the building, I thought I was only going to be here for a couple months. I couldn't wait to get back to the Upper East Side. And then I met you. And I didn't want to leave.
Your mother won't know if you stay the night.
Have you met my mother? She'll know.
She hates me.
What? That's not true.
She does. You won't even sleep here because of her.
She's just a little old-fashioned, that's all. Hey, listen to me. I love you. And next week, you and I will be husband and wife. And after that, we'll leave this place and we'll start our lives together. She'll come around. You'll see. Okay? Okay. Casey.
Come on.
Casey, we should wait.
Shut up.
Casey. Well, are you at least gonna say goodbye?
Good night!
Well, have a good night.
Thank you. Where have you been? Flake much?
Sorry. Rough night.
You too? It is like the worst diarrhea ever. I told Kirsten we shouldn't have drank the water.
I know, right?
Well, look at you, Miss Molly Homemaker. He must have known something was up if you cooked for him. So? What did you say?
I didn't tell him.
You didn't tell him? Jesus, Casey, the wedding is in a week.
I know. I couldn't tell him last night. I couldn't tell him.
Okay, it's okay. Honey, you know I love you, right? And I love Jared, too.
Yeah.
He's a great guy. He's established, he's mature, he's good-looking, and he's ready. But, honey, you're not ready. If nothing else, our trip proved that. Did you notice your ring is gone? And you lied to him about it, I assume. Oh, honey, it's okay. Oh, it's all right. You're going to be fine. We'll see.
Ah! Oh.
What?
One of my bites, I think it's infected. It hurts. Look, ever since we came back from this trip,
Tell me about it. Look, I'm covered. But I went to the dermatologist yesterday, and he gave me this cream. You need to use it. It helps.
Yeah.
But I have to get to work, honey, okay? I'll talk to you later.
Yeah.
Kirsten?
Yeah.
Kirsten, get up. It's Casey.
Is she okay?
I found her. I don't know. Let's go. Casey,
what happened? Casey, wait. Casey. Oh my God, Casey.
Someone have a good time last night?
I don't know what happened. I woke up naked on the beach. Everything was gone. My clothes, my purse. My ring is gone.
Where the hell did you go?
I don't know. I can't fucking remember. Jill, are you filming this? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Turn it off.
Morning, Casey.
Hi, Mr. Matheson.
Dear, you're as pale as a ghost.
Yeah, I must have caught a bug down south. I'll be fine.
You have to watch it down there. They have all sorts of weird critters.
Cyrano. Hey, come on, let's go for a walk.
Huh. Cyrano. That's very strange. Cyrano, come on, boy. Come see Casey.
Come on, you lazy dog. Come.
Cyrano, come here. Cyrano. I don't know what's gotten into him. I'm sorry, Casey. Maybe he's not feeling well either. Maybe he just wants to stay in today. We can try it again tomorrow.
Yeah. Okay. I'll come by in the morning.
We'd look forward to that.
Hello?
Hey,
Hey, what's up?
What are you doing? Are you sure about this? About postponing? When are you gonna tell him?
I don't know. Tonight, maybe?
You know, why don't you just sleep on this? It seems a little impulsive. Hey, have you been sick at all since our trip?
Yeah, I've been tired as a motherfuck.
I'm telling you, I am never traveling again.
Why, are you okay? You know,
you don't look so good.
Yeah. I don't know. I can't eat anything. I can't keep food down.
Maybe you're pregnant.
What?
Don't even say that.
Are you sure?
Yes. I'm not pregnant. I'm not. I can't be. It's not possible.
Costa Rica last week, and I got bit by something in the water.
Okay, what did it look like?
I don't know. I didn't see it.
Are you looking at the bite mark now?
Yes.
And what color is it?
Red.
Does it look infected?
Yeah. And it hurts. And there's this weird white liquid that just keeps coming out.
That's just pus. Have you put any antiseptic on it?
No.
Well, that's the first thing you should do. Any over-the-counter corticosteroid should kill the infection.
Okay.
As for the vomiting, it may be caused by the infection, or maybe not. You should probably see your physician to know for sure.
There's one more thing. I'm pregnant.
Merton Lake's down. We are currently closed. Please leave us a message.
Hello, this is Casey Morgan. I'm not feeling well, and I need to speak to a doctor as soon as possible. Please call me back. It's Casey Morgan.
What is wrong with you?
You shouldn't be here.
No, this is exactly where I should be. I've had complaints about the smell. What is this? I know what you are. You harlot. I asked you for one thing. Do not soil my son out of wedlock. You couldn't even do that. You're filthy. Look at this place. You're disgusting. I know that is not my son's child in you. So tell me the truth. Whose child is it?
Please leave.
When I tell him tonight, the wedding will be canceled. And you and your bastard won't get a penny from us. Whose child is it?
Leave now.
Answer me. Answer me!
Thank you.
It's me again. What's going on, Case? I mean, I live 50 feet away, and I haven't seen or heard from you in days. Come on, fill me in here. Give me a call, something, please. Anything. Casey, open up. Casey, I'm coming in.
Jared!
Casey, open the door, let me in.
I can't do it.
What do you mean? Just open the door, let me in.
No! The wedding! I can't do it!
What do you mean you can't do the wedding?
I'm not ready! I can't do it!
Just open up. We need to talk about this.
I love you, Jared. I just need some time to figure things up.
Casey, open the door. Casey, open the door. Open up!
Jared, leave!
Jill. Jill, open the door.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Why are you avoiding me?
What? I'm not. I've just been busy.
Why?
What's the emergency?
In case you haven't noticed, Casey's been MIA for a week. She's not answering any of my calls or texts.
Yeah, I know. I got her voicemail, too. I just wanted to give her space. This whole decision with Jared, she must be taking it pretty hard.
Well, yeah, you think? You know what? We went on this trip together, and we said we'd watch out for each other. And look what happened. This is our fault. All of us.
Give me a break, Kirsten, okay? She made her own decisions down there. No one forced her to cheat on Jared. I don't remember signing up to be her babysitter.
Wow. Jill, nice. You know what? Whatever. Regardless of what you think happened down there, we need to figure out what's going on with her.
She's probably just lying in her bed, crying, and eating a huge tub of ice cream, watching a shitty Dabrowski movie. She'll be fine.
Honestly, I don't know. Something feels off. Like, I really don't think she's just ignoring us. I stopped by her apartment yesterday, and she didn't answer, but...
But what?
I smelled something coming from inside. Something really bad. I'm just worried that she...
Come on, Kirsten. She would never do that. She's way too much of a pussy.
Jill, what the hell is wrong with you? You know, just because you're cool with being a whore doesn't mean everybody is.
Wow. Okay. Well, it was great seeing you. Thanks for stopping by.
Thank you.
Casey? Casey! Come on, Casey, open up. Seriously, you're scaring me. Casey, seriously. Casey, you're scaring me.
Don't go in there.
Casey? Oh my God, Casey, you scared the shit out of me. Where have you been? And what is all this? What happened in here?
I'm sick.
Casey, talk to me here. Why have you been ignoring me?
Kirsten, I'm so scared.
Oh my God, Casey, I was so worried about you. You should have called me. Okay, come on, let's get you out of here.
I can't.
Yes, you can. Come on.
No, I can't leave them.
Casey, your face.
Kirsten, don't be scared. Kirsten, don't be scared.
Kirsten, don't go in there. Kirsten, don't go in there. Kirsten, don't go in there. Kirsten! Casey, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. I'm calling an ambulance.
Kirsten, don't be the door!
Come on! Help!
I'm so sorry.
Did she sleep with him?
Jarrett.
Did she sleep with him? I never would have done that to her.
I know.
I would have loved her and only her.
I know. I'm so sorry. Jarrett, you deserve so much better. She never saw you. She never saw you like I did.
Thank you.
Casey? Casey, are you there? Casey. To you. Casey, please. We can get you help. We'll go to the hospital. You're going to be okay. It's really not that bad. People. People always get sick after vacations. I'm sure they've seen this before.
I didn't realize where he was taking you.
Remember, he was a nice guy. I just
liar!
Because you want him.
Casey, I wouldn't.
You did! I know. I heard. Call to him.
Please don't, Casey.
You love him.
Please don't, please.
Call.
Jared.
Louder.
Jill? Casey?
I can't move.
What's happening?
Please, Jill, get me out of here.
But what happened?
She's a monster.
Who is? Where's Casey?
Casey's gone. She's gone.
Okay.
Jesus,
okay.
I don't know.
Jill. Where's Casey?
Get me out of here!
Hello, Jared.
Jesus. Casey?
Do you still think I'm pretty?
What happened to you?
Do you still want to have babies with me?
Please don't.
Shut up!
Look, Casey, I don't understand. Just talk to me. Casey.
Somebody help!
Shut up!
No. Jill. No. Why'd you do that?
Instinct.
Stop. What's wrong with you?
It's just a little bug bite. Will you help me? Please? Please? Please?
Yeah.
Good.
Oh!
Stay back. Keep back, please. Excuse me.
Jesus Christ.
I don't need backup to help quarantine this unit. I need EMS and hazmat ASAP.
Last time I went on vacation, I got so sunburned, literally like bubbling up on my shoulders.
Come on. Don't tell me that.
Oh, I just want to enjoy this trip.
I'm just tired of hearing everyone's travel horror stories.
I'm just telling you so you don't make the same mistake. Get plenty of sunscreen. Okay, I'm telling you, the sun in Costa Rica is relentless.
Okay.
Your pale skin's gonna light up like a
match. Okay. I'm not an idiot. I'll wear sunscreen.
Okay, I'm not an idiot either, and it happened to me. Okay, I'm just saying.
I just want to go away and relax, not worry about anything. Sunburns, I can deal with. I don't want to get sick. Ouch!
Oh my God, that is so disgusting. Are you okay?
Yeah, just a little bite.